After I made chicken like this, I never wanted anything else. In 500 grams of chicken fillet, we will add a box of heavy cream. Here we're going to add a coffee spoon of paprika, a coffee spoon of saffron, half a coffee spoon of black pepper, a coffee spoon of oregano, and a coffee spoon of salt. Once this is done, with the help of a spoon, we're going to mix very well until all these ingredients are well mixed in our chicken. Next, we're going to add a whole egg and the juice of a lemon. Now let's mix it up really well. Go ahead and leave in the comments the city or state where you're watching this video from. I'm going right now in the comments to answer all of you. Then we will cover our chicken with plastic wrap and refrigerate it for 40 minutes. After that, in a bowl, we will add 2 cups of all-purpose flour, a teaspoon of paprika, a pinch of black pepper, oregano to taste, and salt to taste. Let's mix all these ingredients very well. Afterwards, with the help of a tong, we will take our chicken to dip in the flour. Here we're going to bread it very well. Now let's reserve it. In a pan, we will add a good amount of oil. And as soon as the oil heats up, let's put our chicken to fry and let's leave it here until they are very golden. It will stay like this. Now just reserve on a paper towel. And look how delicious our chicken is! A super fast, practical, and irresistible recipe. So try it at your house and then come back here to tell me what you think. I'm sure you will love it. I sincerely hope you enjoyed it. A big hug and see you in the next video.